Back, your statewide news network covers Lake County, where a jury has convicted a Gary man of armed robbery and a weapons charge in the death of a bank security guard last year. 26-year-old Haley Holden was found guilty Thursday. The bank robbery happened June 11th of last year at the First Midwest Bank in Gary. 55-year-old Richard Castellana died in that robbery. Sentencing is set for January 19th of next year.